Hi there, do you want to see more of this Chewbacca model I 3D printed and painted? If so, stick around and I'll show you more after the intro. So in my ongoing project of printing Star Wars models, I printed out Chewbacca. It was a rather easy print. It's several parts glued together, but it's a very easy print, so to speak. Not much support or cleanup needed, but it was coming out great. And I then painted it in those colors with my acrylic paints. So I'm gonna show you maybe a little bit close up of the print. So here's the head and the gun, or what's it called? I'm not sure on the name of the weapon. There's some silver parts here, and then it's all black. Then the belt here with the ammo casings and the back here, and it's mostly brown, but then also some light brown colors. And I was trying to put some lighter colors in the arms and here in the legs, and it's maybe difficult to show up on camera. It's all pretty dark model. Then the black eyes that are prominent, totally black eyes, and this was coming out pretty cool. I was painting this just with my acrylic paints and a brush, and it was pretty nice project. The model will stand on its own, but I added this base just last minute and might paint that as well, maybe in a black color or something. But this was a fun model to do, and it's a pretty cool model. It's printed on my CR10 with filamentum PLA. Here you can see some of the details. The model is highly detailed. This model is found on Gambody. I bought this model there, so it's a purchased model. As you can see, it's pretty cool. Really high detail. The yellow teeth there, and black eyes, and the belt with black. It's like a brown belt with black silver casings, and then brass color bands to tie them up, and then brass knuckles here on the case, and here as well some brass. This was good fun. So this was just a very short video on my Chewbacca model. I'm creating a series of Star Wars models, and you can see some here, 3C3PO and X-Wing and TIE Fighter there, and several others. So I'm creating a big collection, and it will be a fun project when I'm done. I have like 10, 15 more models to do. So it's quite a lot of models that are in the queue. But this will be it for this video. I'm Martin, and this is 3D Printing Iceland. If you like what I'm doing here on the channel, please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up or a thumbs down if you feel so, and a comment, especially if you do a thumbs down. Let me know why, why, so I can improve. But for now, I thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.